What do we go and look at on our walks?